Hey everyone, J-Rod Place here. I'm just going to go over the Guardian Rank 8 requirements to get to the Guardian Rank 9, and we're going to start out with a seasonal journey. So in here it's going to be seasonal ranks getting halfway through the season pass. That's seasonal ranks 50, that's where I'm at. From there you're going to also have to get to vendor rank up 8 with the vendor this season. That's going to be Riven, the Spirit of Riven. Then you're going to have to do 15 seasonal challenges. Right now, we're looking at being able to complete a total of, let's see, that's 11 total, and so we'll have to wait till next reset in order to get that done. Now going back in here, for Nightfall, you just have to complete Nightfalls on Legend difficulty. You'll have to get Platinum when you do that Nightfall, and you'll have to get a score of 115,000 or better, which is usually pretty easy when you're doing some of the longer Nightfalls. For the Seasonal Artifact, you'll have to make sure that you get the 12 perks activated, that's selecting 12 perks in the nodes. And then your power bonus we're going to get to is 12 as well. That one you're just getting from bounties, doing XP, things you'll get naturally. For Lost Sectors, you'll have to do a flawless solo Lost Sector. And that's going to be on Legend only, so it's actually a lot easier on Legend than Master. And then same thing, you'll have to solo them 5 times. For the end game, you'll have to do all of the normal end game things, so Root of Nightmares, Crota's End, Ghost of the Deep Dungeon, and Warlord's Ruin. If you've already done these, this will count them from last season. This one is the only new one that needs to get done. I haven't had the time yet to do the dungeon myself, but when I do, that'll knock that out for me. And then for commendations, you'll have to get to 9, 10, or higher. So if you're doing raids or if you're doing dungeons, that's going to be the easiest way to get those. Just don't forget to ask for the ally or leadership ones, the blue or the green ones. Those are going to give you the most normally from all of the data that we have. Those are going to be the biggest bumps. For collections, it's going to be exotic armor, 15 pieces. 2 titles, which is not too bad, and these are going to be 2 of the unique titles. Some of the seasonal stuff usually doesn't count, like for example the Guardian Game stuff usually hasn't counted, so just try to get some of the seasonal titles, meaning the titles that are associated with like Season of the Witch, or in this case Season of the Wish. And then the exotic weapons, you'll have to get 15 of the exotic weapons, and you can get those from the Monument of the Lost Light as well, and Xur every Friday, so don't forget to pick on Xur for these. Other than that, if you had any questions, just go ahead and hit me up in the comments, and I'd be glad to answer them. And hopefully you guys can get caught up and get to rank 9 by the end of next week. See you guys then.